What's going on, everybody? It's your favorite Eternal Red Gamer here. Thank you very much for stopping by and watching the video. While you're here, do me a favor, give me a thumbs up, give me a subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can get upcoming videos and announcements for things that I post to the channel. We got some upcoming NES games and a lot of cool stuff coming up. Big fan favorite vote is Double Dragon, Ninja Gaiden's coming up soon, and we'll throw in some Kid Icarus and some more Battletoads or something along the likes. Maybe we'll even do Mario. But anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you very much for stopping by again. I will see you soon, like now. Not these guys. Oh. I wonder if I can hit these things. I can. Okay. Hiya! Wow. That's hurting me? That's pretty cool. They got him on the screen here. Nice. I got health. Let's go. Ah, this old school music is great. I have to like tippy toe my way over here because I don't know if I'm gonna. Yep. He's here. Yep. Oh, the Lobo is like riddles to Deadpool. See, but you couldn't really picture Reynolds as Deadpool at first. Like, he had to earn that. I still don't know what this B means. Do 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 do. All right. Why is Batman blue and purple? I don't know. NES. Why he not blue and black? Probably the design of the game was, you know, the backgrounds were like gray and black, so you want to make him a different color. These are going to keep coming, huh? Yep. I mean, he stands out better if he's blue and purple anyway. Nice, I'll take that. A lot going on here. Might have to jump over this completely. Oh. Yep, have to go around. Oop. I ain't trying to get hit by whatever this is. I get hit by it. Fire pit. Yeah, if you don't have a weapon there, you're kind of screwed. Oh. Okay. That's not fair. How am I supposed to know when it's supposed to stop? Dang it, I tried something there. Didn't work. Is Mr. Freeze and Arnold in this game? I have no idea. Alright, everybody! Chill! Oh, I could have just did that. Okay. Damn it! Left and that wasn't fair. All right, let's see if we can do this time. Didn't have to do that, but I did. Nice. It's a long way up. Did I go that far down? I guess I did. Exit. Damn. I'm missing all those? Wow. That's. Did you watch Frosty Fossings? I have not. I'm trying not to use special weapons. I think it's unavoidable. Oh, wow. Did that just really happen? Bullshit. It just happened again. What the heck? Apparently I forgot how to play. Even small venue or big venue, it doesn't matter. I'm dying. Still fun, irregardless. How much health do you have? That's a waste? You had to turn around, huh? Oh, that's interesting. This is so annoying. Oh my gosh, twice? Yeah. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I might have to jump there again. Oh, come on. I've always been into them. Oh! Oh, I have more life? Okay. I have a strategy here. I don't know if it'll work for me. Finally! Jeez, man! Ugh. Old school graphics, 0-1 through 6. 4 is a remake, then 10 comes out in a year or some. 1 and 2 are... Yeah, 1 and 2 came out on the Turbo graphics. I don't even... I mean, it's not the end of the game. Oh, we get intro stage music. Let's go.